March 9th, 2020, Bill from Stockton Skies. It's 8:49 a.m. Oh, this is pretty cool. I could kind of get a shot of the sun without the zoom. Let's see what's going on with the sun, huh? Zooming in. Ooh, where'd it go? I lost it. There it is. Yeah, that's a pretty darn good zoom. Blue lens flare, but what's, look at it distort. That's crazy. Zoom out a little bit more. All right, everyone, thanks for watching Stockton Skies. Have a nice day. It's clearing up here. March 9th, 2020, Bill from Stockton Skies, and it's 12:49 p.m. Jeez, what do you think they're up to? That's some weird looking aerials here. Hope everyone's having a great day so far. It's more of that more of the chemtrail. I think it's real thick over by the sun. Huh. Interesting, right? This one right here. That cloud looks interesting. Alright, everyone. Thanks for watching Stockton Skies. I'm going to use my zoom lens next. March 9th, 2020. Bill from Stockton Skies. About 12:50 p.m. now. And I'm gonna zoom in on that cloud right there. If I can. And it zooms close. Let's see if I can get it cleared up. Huh. Not the best I can do. Wow. Zoom out a little bit. A little better. Dang it. All right, thanks for watching Stockton Skies. March 9th, 2020, Bill from Stockton Skies. And I'm gonna try to zoom in on that cloud. There we go. There it is. See how close I can get to it. That's about it. What is that on top? Whoa, it's moving. It went away. What? Strange. Couldn't have been a bird. All right, everyone, thanks for watching Stockton Skies.